If you're a hard gainer trying to build muscle and tired of not seeing any progress, here's the solution that you need to start doing. You're constantly told you need to keep eating protein, but what you actually need to do is eat more fats, and here's why. Fats are more calorie dense, which means you'll be able to eat more and be in a calorie surplus, whereas protein is very satiating, limiting your calorie intake. Fats also help boost testosterone, and I recommend getting in at least 60 grams of fats per day.